Hey, freelancer, contract go all right? Freelancer, I trust the contract went well.
Back with another hour of playing the Ranger and whatnot. I had to get some sleep because previously it was earlier, very early in the day, and I just had pretty much an all-night D&D game, so I had to take that time to rest. Here we go. We're going to access the forge. Sorry, I'm still not feeling the best. Here we go. We're gonna swap out this for the Ranger. There we go. Let's see, weapons again. Yeah, I'm happy with the Constrictor and the Warden. Mm-hmm. We have a new component. Okay, we're gonna go with Ultimate Inscription. Sorry. Evans to Evans, Ultimate Gear increases the damage of. Okay. Javelin. Oh, wow. It's plus zero. So clearly, another thing is they're gonna have to fix the stats. That's one thing that they're definitely gonna have to do. Because more so at the moment, the stats pretty much do nothing. There we go. There's my Ranger. So folks, just really not well, but the games must go on. After I do this, I will take a brief break and take my antihistamines as to give myself a bit more of a fighting chance to be able to do the videos today a lot better. Let's go this way.
Oops, seeing an increase in Shaper energy close by. Right, so a Shaper relic is around here somewhere. It's becoming unstable.
Lower this down.
Their energy may silence the relic. Get rid of the nose or stay out of the way. Either works.
Looking for it. There you go.
There we are. Neko.
Okay, can I carry 8 of these?
Your way.
That's a tree delivered. There's another tree.
One echo snapped up.
Oh wow. Teammates nearby, so I'm just gonna have to respawn. Actually, due to copyright, whatnot. I'm gonna actually have to take out my mic because my ma's is playing music.
Scars out of here. Fine work, my friend. Wonderful work out there. Detecting a big wave of Shaper energy somewhere close at hand. Hang on. I'm detecting some Shaper fragments scattered about. See that? Okay, that's one. Star mines, watch where you move out there. That's one more.
Interfering with the systems.
If you could stop whatever this is. That's that. Keep going. Scar closing fast. This one will be trouble. Good luck. fault. Look at that! They're running!
Back in shape. Let's go. That's the last one. I'll tell the Arcanists. They'll want to study the fragments.
We're just going to quickly leave this expedition to potentially play with a friend of mine while I finish doing this broadcast. Let's just skip all this stuff. Also, please excuse me, I need to quickly turn on the light in my room because it is getting fairly dark. And, you know, being in the dark with using television or computer light is actually very bad for the eyes. There we go. See, that's the funny thing. They're called locked core javelins. Very interesting. We also got a new. We got Deadeye. Interesting. We got secret grenades. Now, we're going to see about teaming up with my friend, folks. So just give me a quick brief moment. Then we'll see. Cause you can see there, like, it's definitely hard to play this game by yourself, but like even on medium difficulty, it's doable but fairly difficult. But if you team up with some other players, it's so handy. There we go. Okay. Love taps has sent out. See, my screen keeps getting. My screen's cut off, so I can't read those. Is he inviting me? Bless me. Let's see here. Hold to join exhibition. So I can't join them. Then what's he on a bit like? Actions. Nope. Nope, it's the same thing. It keeps sending me this one thing, but I honestly do not know what he's referring to. Let's say he's in a party chat. Yes, he is. Okay, I have a friend here. So let's just drop in. Hello? Dale, I keep getting this thing from you, but it keeps getting cut off on the edge of my screen. The thing that you keep sending me or whatever keeps getting cut off on the on the corner of my screen. So it keeps coming up something, your gamer tag and whatnot, something. Hold start to see or whatever. And whenever the thing is because my broadcast timer is now in the corner, I cannot see it. Right, it keeps coming up, right. Okay, cause I thought it was game invites. I can hear you, sorry. Yeah, I haven't seen you in ages as well. I'm currently just doing an hour of each javelin for my YouTube channel, like. I'll leave you guys back to playing because also I'm still not well, so I'm gonna actually have to I'm actually not even talking during my broadcast due to it, like, because we have a game in 3 hours. Yeah. I'm about to get a new thing, like, okay, see, I got Venom Spitter. It must be for, yeah, it must clearly be for, what's it called? A different thing. Yeah. So I don't mind that. I don't actually okay, I'm hearing you twice, Dale. Why is that? Alright. Yes. I need Ranger parts. Where would I get them? Hold on, maybe you have to salvage them. Hold on. Like, you have to salvage exclusive Ranger stuff. Really? No. I'm not talking about blueprints. I'm talking about the actual crafting resource, Ranger gear. Alright, well, I still have 15 more minutes of Ranger gameplay to get through. So I'll see you guys later. I'll set my thing. Oh yeah, I can't set it to private, so yeah. Yeah. They need to sort that out, because there are going to be players who want to start playing, but then they want to have their friends join in. Alright. Well, take care, guys. Yeah, also, I would like it if they set it up so that you could set your private one to allow your friends still to join in. You know? Yeah, that type of stuff. Or even alliance. If I'm correct, an alliance being like their sort of guild thing. But the thing is though, they are not gonna have trading in the game. Right. Let me take care. I was just curious about what I kept seeing pop up on my screen.
aid. They sounded desperate. Their signal's not far.
Damn, I'm in trouble.
I was done. Thanks.
Keep your head up. They're not finished with us yet.
Eyes open. We've got trouble inbound. We've got this. Keep up the pressure.
You've got an L6 joining you. Don't back down.
Could use some help over here.
Oh, look. Scars. Stand ready. Alpha Star is closing fast. Best of luck.